Welcome to the Shortwave Radio Channel, and I wanted to talk about the Voice of Vietnam, because some people had rumors of Voice of Vietnam leaving Shortwave. There is no such rumor, actually. People are referring to, and I was reading a lot of the blog posts from the World of Radio group. Actually, what's happening is Voice of Vietnam is actually creating a big focus on the internet. They have now kind of ramped up and are working to make their, as they say, kind of a digital platform for their content online. But nowhere does it say or do they mention that shortwave is not going to continue. They are creating a new focus on online content, which sounds and probably is sensible because I mean there's a lot of people on the internet for sure. One thing though that might be interesting to note is that since WBCQ purchased WHRI, one of the things that we could think of is the relays. What's going to happen with the relay of Voice of Vietnam via WHRI transmitters? But that also we have no idea right now. So they're not leaving shortwave. They're just doing a kind of a upgrade and putting a big focus on internet content and media. But shortwave for now is still part of what the Voice of Vietnam is all about. So let's hope that the focus will continue for shortwave. I mean, it is obvious that I don't know how many listeners they have, and I don't know, if they have themselves a clear number of, an average of how many listeners are on shortwave radios. Shortwave is still pretty big in some parts of the world, like Asia. So it, for me, would kind of not be a, it'd be a nonsense to leave shortwave, but you never know. And it depends on the focus they're trying to have and, what's their target. And their main target audience also at the same time. But for now, apart from, a big announcement of new media platforms on the internet, there is nowhere any mention of leaving shortwave in any way. And of course, if it does happen, we'll have a news item about it. But for now, Vietnam seems to still continue on shortwave without any problems. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching.